wanna be.
What's good, y'all? DMD Does It Here, and today I'm gonna be teaching y'all how to defeat the Panzer Mortar. So first off, what you really wanna get, make sure you have a pack-a-punch gun. And if you get some jokers, it will make it really easy for y'all. So I'm gonna be showing y'all how to do it. This was my first time defeating it, so let's get into this video. So of course there's gonna be zombies running around to distract and kill you while you're trying to defeat this big monster. So if you look up, you'll see that little ship. Well, it's not little, but you'll see that big ship flying around. And you'll have to do that process over and over until it drops. So what you do is, once that drop and you get the little, I don't know how to say the word, the uber, skith, whatever. Y'all know what I'm talking about, I'm pretty sure. But once you get that, you want a teammate want to pick that up and attach it to the monster when it's stunned. Luckily for me, I had the jokers that helped a lot. It stunned, well, it killed majority of the zombies, and it stunned the monster as well. And I had a shotgun, which also helped in my favor. So I was actually needed for this. Keep in mind, this is my first time defeating it. And as y'all can see, the little box, the big box thing landed right here. So one of my partners had threw a joker over to it. Right here, you could stun this monster by either shooting it all together. One person not gonna shoot it all and stun it. Or someone can have a shotgun. So what I did, I noticed he threw his joker. That gave me the idea to throw mine. Not only will it attract the zombies, it will also attract the monster. So once that blow up, it will be stunned. When it is stunned, you have to hurry up and grab the thing that comes out of that box and attach it to him, and then that's gonna count towards a lot of damage towards that monster. So at this moment, we are now trying to stun the monster to attach the thing that came out the box towards him. My partner picked it up and attached it. That counted as the most damage to it, and that's the only way you can really defeat it. So you're gonna keep doing that until it's completely defeated. It's gonna take a quite while. I think it took you approximately about 4 or 5 times to do it. It's not like no Mario, you do it 3 times and it's dead. I wish it was like that. That would have been a lot more easier, but the experience was enjoyable. So of course you want to keep doing that process until the monster is completely defeated. And my advice to everyone, I used a combat shotgun and it did damage. It was pack-a-punch combat shotgun. It did damage to this monster. Just shooting it in his legs, I was able to down it on my own. My teammates helped, but I'm pretty sure my shotgun did the most damage. And I was shooting it in his legs, so I knew it had to be me. So that's my advice to you all. A light machine gun would help, but I don't think it does as much damage as a pack-a-punch combat shotgun. It's a shotgun. And you close range, it's risky. Now keep in mind that getting close to this monster and getting hit one time, you will go down. And you could potentially lose everything. So this was our third time. I said approximately 4 or 5. It sure felt like 4 or 5, but it took a while for us to actually defeat it. But it's only 3. I'll let y'all enjoy this cutscene. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to remember, don't stop, keep grinding, and I'm out.